Hey, my peeps, it is the Goose Man coming back at you with another broadcast of Barbarossa Realistic. This awesome mod by Maguba that Dylan helped me upload. And I've been busy trying to prepare for Tatsunskaya battle, but it's frustrating me, so I thought I'd try something a little less stressful. Even though this is extremely stressful. So, it's snowy frozen. It's supposed to be clear frozen, but something tells me it's not going to be. It keeps lying to me. And let's take a look at the kills. Starting to face the wrath of the enemy. Come on. This is the map. I'm right before Moscow, pressuring Leningrad, but I'm being overwhelmed by their forces that are coming at me. I'm pressuring Sevastopol and beginning to come near Rostov. Let's start in Africa, as I got this little doodicky. I'd like to take care of. That's not good. That's really good. Ammo. Yeah, I want to just keep moving these guys forward and pressure them hard. This is going to hurt. Come on. But instead of trying to damage them, I'd rather take the damage against my 88. That's awful expensive for not a lot of improvement. Yeah, I'm just not gonna do it. That's just too much. Good. You're staying here. You're coming back. Stay. 30. That's not enough press, not enough fuel to take me anywhere. Yep, that's just gravy. Just hoping to stop all this. Whatever comes, whatever comes. Now let's keep with Africa. Let's give you some more jibba-jew. I'll just stay here. Replacements. Stay. Replacements. This is terrible. This is terrible. I'm getting killed. Killing needs to stop. You need to get out of Dodge. So I can retain that overstrength. You too. So I found out that it has one more day where it will take away my strength. Come on, SMG. Suck. Mm-hmm. be. Let's go up north. I want to do something up north. With you. So far, so good. If this is sunny, I want to see what else is up here that I can look forward to. You get over strength, Greg. Not gonna attack. This will get overwhelmed. Yeah. I feel good about that progression. Demo. Stay. You guys need to come down in strength. Yep, just keep on smiling. Pretty sad and pathetic. That's good. You suck. Yeah, you suck. You better surrender. Get you out of dodge. Keep him here. You're just gonna stay here until the winter nastiness goes away. Stay here. You need ammo. Yay. Just stay. Now the nastiness that I have up here with you. Yeah, you're doing fine. Yeah, you'll just stay here. For now. Okay, you are next to this airfield. You're next to this airfield. There you go. You suck. Yeah. Rig. Rig. Can't afford any more of these elite replacements. I'm running out of prestige. Almost dead. Stay. 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 Well, no. Great. Stay. This is terrible. Of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, Lord have mercy. That's good. Are you serious? Oh my gosh. What is? You just stay right there and blow them up. Oh, we gotta destroy you. Boomy, boomy. Come on, baby. Come on, man. Crappy doodle, crappy doodle. You need to, but I can't kill you. I'm hoping this artillery protects me. Stay. Needs. This is terrible. Back you away. Thank you. No. Let's put you here. That way I can use you in a couple places. Stay. 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 I am not. I don't want to get another point lost. You suck. Only one of these can land. That's just terrible. Stay. 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 Running out of prestige. Yep. Yep. You're gonna stay here permanently. Mm-hmm. You're gonna drop mines right here. Ooh. Oh, the chetniks. Let's see what they do. Ooh, you got. Get out of here. Stay. 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 Oh, a lot of staying, a lot of staying, chetniks. Stay. Oh my goodness. 213111. Oh my gosh. It's one. Thank you. Interesting. So far, so good. Oh, that hurt. Oh my gosh. Tank lost. Artillery lost. Shoot. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Really? Ouch. Italy has created an armored fighting vehicle similar to the German Stuke 3. The first batch is ready for action near Torino. Oh, I love these. These are some of my favorite artillery. Yay. But I lost 3 units. 1 infantry, 1 tank, and 1 artillery. And I need artillery bad. This is a rough go. At least I'm not going to lose anymore. I can get him gone. And it's still snowing, of course. Okay. Maybe I can force him to surrender, and that would be a great boon to me because I hate these souls things. Oh man. At least I can take this. Take this. Izium. My goodness. Mirror pool. I won't be able to take Stellino yet. And I'm in trouble around Sevastopol. You suck. All right. Let's look at Afrika. You are a nasty bit of machinery. You are not as nasty. Where should I take this? Any suggestions on where I should take the Falschermager would be very appreciated. Because right now, putting him around Mursa Matru, it doesn't make sense. But I don't think I can put him back here and be all sneaky Pete. Let me know if I'm thinking about it wrong. Is there some place you suggest dropping him for Sneaky Pete action in the Middle East? Any ideas would be greatly appreciated. Maybe I could take him way back over here and be all Sneaky Pete back here. If you're thinking that, if you know something, let me know. What I'd really like is like it to be Baku. Yeah. My goodness. What a cluster. If you like, comment, please subscribe. Of course, it's still snowing. Now snow is promised. Stay Lutheran, my friends.